Now, there's been a lot of talk here recently about, you know, oh, Georgia is going the wrong direction. Well, let's talk about that really quick. And I'm going to kind of give you the numbers, and the governor's going to tell you a little bit more about it in just a minute. But let's just talk about this latest little bump in the unemployment rate. You know, little Mr. Carter, he is very upset right now about the unemployment rate. He's very concerned about the job loss we've seen over the last 3 months. But guess what? He's not telling you the whole story. Anybody like to guess which private sector has lost jobs over the last 3 months? That's not private sector. You pretty much answered it. It has not been any private sector job loss. The job loss comes from 45,000 jobs lost.
What is your name? What is your name? Sir, what is your name? What is your name, sir? Identify yourself. What is your name? What is your name? Let go of me. What is your name?
Sorry about this. The lady was asked to leave us. She refused, sir.
12 years of politics, I'm used to it by now. So here we are. Last 3 months, the job loss, the reason why we've had it, has been 45,000 less government jobs in the last 3 months. Private sector has put up 42,000 jobs in the last 3 months. Which one do you think is more important? Private sector or government?
Yeah.
Private sector. That's right. And here's another important fact that the Democrats won't tell you. Now they say, oh, we're 49th out of all the states in the unemployment rate. There's a more important stat. Look, I tell people all the time, and tell them for 3 years, don't pay attention to the unemployment rate, because a lot of times that can be misleading. You got to look at the numbers that got you there. The last 12 months, right now, we are sixth in the nation in net job growth. That's the important number. That's what the work this man has been doing to give this state the right kind of atmosphere to grow jobs. And since he's been in office, since January 2011, he has been able to help us and help Georgia's businesses create almost 300,000 jobs. Folks, that's real. Now, if they think that's going the wrong direction, I don't know what to say. I mean, you know, he's already gone out and said that he's got all these policies he wants to put out there to create jobs, but he's already admitted they're not going to have any effect right away. Well, I don't know about this, but we've had a pretty good job growth that went right into effect right away.
Never a dull moment.
You know, I have had a lot of things happen during speeches. I even had a beauty contest come over the speakers one time, but this is a new one.